Hey, Mom. What'd you think of the movie?
I loved it.
Really?
You made me cry, Mixer.
Uh-huh.
Thank you.
Do you have a favorite part?
Pardon me?
Do you have a favorite part?
Yeah, we talked about it already.
Oh, okay.
The part before her mom. Her mom's last words. Your mom's last words really touched me. And,
I'm going to cheer you again. So what'd you think of the movie?
Oh, I thought it was phenomenal. I have to say, it belongs on PBS. It's as good as I've ever seen and better, especially since I know everyone so well. But the story was told beautifully, and I know that Ruth would be terribly proud.
Uh-huh.
And we're very proud.
Did you have a favorite part?
I think I like the little infusion of laughter coming through every now and then to relieve us from the severity of the topic and from the heaviness of the topic, but I just thought it was beautifully told, just a beautiful rendition of the truth, and we're really excited that we were here for the first showing, so thank you.
So what did you think about the movie?
Well, that was great. It was emotional. I mean, it was really emotional. Claire did a wonderful job on that.
Did you have a favorite part?
Pardon?
Did you have a favorite part?
Favorite part would be all of Ruth Mix's interview.
Yeah.
She was so emotional, and she was so honest, you know. Yeah. But Claire Vex, she done an outstanding job. And she had, of course, she had a lot of support, you know, like Claire Class, Delta Mello, gave her her shoulder, you know, kept her going, yeah. And Ben Ferrer done a wonderful cinematography work, yeah. So everything was outstanding.
Okay. So what did you guys think of the movie?
Awesome. It was absolutely
awesome.
Wonderful. Very, yeah. very touching. Very
better than I thought it was going to be.
Wonderful.
It just turned out great.
Cool.
Great job, Claire. Awesome.
What did you think about the movie?
It was great.
It was great. Did you have a favorite part?
I liked it all, really.
Uh-huh. Did anything about it really touch you in your heart area?
Well, it touched me that, I can't remember her name, but that one lady died.
Oh, and her mom?
Yeah. And then she was still looking for her children, that lady's children. That really touched me.
Okay. Did you have a good time today?
Yeah.
Cool. So what did you think about the movie?
It was very informative. It was an interesting experience. It's nice to see what someone else has done for the world, for the people.
Okay, Mixer, since there's a lot of people, I decided to shoot my own video inside here. And people see me coming in to see the Star Wars exhibit, so they're following me around here. So I'm going to walk around and tell you that was awesome, first of all. Oh, look, a lightsaber. Isn't that awesome? And there's sounds and people. And stuff. Well, okay, so on my opinion of the movie, George Lucas, my opinion of the movie was really, it was, how can I say this? As one of the people that I love the most in my life, and probably the person I've known, one of the people I've known longest in my life, you know, you've been there since kindergarten, really. And it was just, I teared up, I had to admit it. It touched me a little more than Up did, so it was a beautiful movie. It's the only way I can really describe it. It's a cool dress. Carol Burnett's dress, wow. But it just brought a lot of people together, and I just really think that in a sentence, Mixer, you're awesome. Okay? And there's an NPR thing and a microphone and a Salvation Army thing. So, really, thank you for everything, Mixer.